Hey guys, it's RubyX, and welcome to Mad Father! The last episode was so fucking weird. It took me about 20 minutes to fucking kill that guy. So. What?
What can I go do here?
Yo, monsters.
You must be keeping me from coming in.
You won't pass.
Why are you getting in my way?
You won't pass, you won't pass, you won't pass. Ooh, 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 you won't pass. Watch.
So,
you'll have to destroy that doll if you want to go further. Burn it up real good. And the spirit inside, it'll burn real good. So, And then BAM! Goes the invisible barrier around the door. Stop!
That's a laugh. She's the best.
It's the best day ever.
You don't. Do you believe that, Brett?
Did you do it? I think you would.
That's fucking dumb. Fuck you.
Can't see me.
Follow you all around, you fudge.
Yeah. Look, yeah.
Can't see me.
Whooshes. And 3, 2, 1, go.
Run, little liar.
What the fuck? Holy pooper. I'm hiding from you. That was fucked up.
The whole first. Oh.
Thank you.
Did it not see me? Maybe its eyes are bad.
Ah! What are you doing?
Save her! I won't be able to go back to the abbey. Why? Why not drag everybody here? That's way more. Ah! Stop!
What the frack? Frack.
No!
There's a knife in her chest. Put it out here. I'm not a good person. Get a ski to me.
Aww.
I just want to be.
Girl.
Aw. Why? Why?
Fuck you! Fuck that!
But I've got scalpel. Can I kill it? Can I kill it? Can I kill it?
No, the key! The key's gone.
Give me a date. Croken, I need to save. You don't see me. Okay, guys, I am back. This part. Okay guys, I've nearly finished the puzzle. Least piece. It should be done. Oh, I'm so smart.
I heard some
bubble.